Huntsville Police need your help finding a murder suspect. It happened early Sunday morning in the 3300 block of Bob Wallace Avenue. Police say 25-year-old Rashad Greenwood died from that shooting. Investigators believe the shooting was drug-related. Anyone with information should call Huntsville Police.